From the afternoon. Animal fables. Zoe will tell you the new animal sable tables. I mean fables. Zoe, go ahead.
Oh, I have more to tell you that I won't out?
No, Zoe, we can't go out right now.
Oh, please, I'm gonna go to sleep.
Why are you gonna go to sleep?
Well, I want to go to sleep. Well, I'm tired, but I'm hot. It's too hot out.
Are you crying? Yeah, lick. Are you kissing me? Because I don't want kisses. And so you do the lick kiss in there. And that's like kissing me. That's sweet. I love you too.
Oh, well, I love you, Mommy.
Thanks, Zoe. What are you going to dream about in your afternoon nap?
I'm going to have fun dreaming about swimming and diving off the dock.
But Zoe, you're afraid of the dock. You're afraid of the water.
Oh, I'm kind of afraid of the water. But I like it anyway.
Oh, Zoe. You're a good girl. I love you.
I love you too, Bobby.
Tune in tomorrow for another episode of The Animal Fables, Tables, Tales, whatever you want to call it. The Animal Fables by Zoe. And Mom. Love you.
I love you.